Most of the products that you take are to compensate for what your body is doing wrong. Get your body to do it right, you're not going to have to do all that stuff.
Up. Okay, and back down.
This is the most complex robotic arm in existence today. You can control that using thought from the brain.
How do you take the step from the brain being able to operate a robot arm to operating your own fingers, and then say, well, if I got my brain to change the behavior of my cells in my body for the immune approach, I mean, how would that impact me? Is that important? I would say very, very, very crucial and critical. I had allergies that sent me into the emergency room. I was afraid of every season for the new allergens, food, surprise, cat encounters, bird encounters. They were all very threatening to me because the allergies were serious. If you look at the Mayo Clinic's definition of allergy, it's when the body overreacts to these harmless substances. Now, if you can get, which is what I did, I got my brain to get my body to stop overreacting to these things, guess what? Cats don't put me in the hospital anymore. I don't have to worry about what I eat. I don't have to worry about walking into a leather shop and having my skin explode. Why? Because my body responds properly now. So that's very important. When you consider the notion of autoimmune, which is very prevalent, that's when the body attacks itself. That's a very bad behavior. My joint condition had a component of that. So I took my brain to train my body to not attack myself. Too simple, but man, it's very, very, very profound. My joints are fine today. You know, I had pathogenic contributions to my joint degeneration. I got my body to kill those pathogen, and I got my body to regenerate the damage those creatures did, not only to my joints, but also to the myelin sheath, my nervous system, and my stomach lining. So how significant is it that you could use your brain to train your body to behave differently? Oh my gosh, most of the products that you take are to compensate for what your body is doing wrong. Get your body to do it right, you're not going to have to do all that stuff, and you will be free like I am free today and so many of my clients.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.